Kerry Strug, the last to go for the Americans. And the question is, can they distance themselves even further from the Armenians?
She almost flew out of the arena on that pass.
Don't forget the Chinese and the Russians are still to come in a later session. Their scores will be matched up against the U.S. scores and the Romanians and the rest. This is rotation three. The Americans are on a halt next.
It's what she's been looking for her whole career, going up last for Team USA. Typically, that brings the biggest score. So not only are we talking about team, she has an excellent chance. She goes through this successfully to make individual event finals on floor exercise. She's not accustomed to being in the sixth place position.
You know, this is by far the most improved exercise for Kerry Strug. Strong.